अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम लाइट स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड पेज नंबर 37 फ्रैक्शंस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी लर्न दैट हाउ वी ऐड एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रैक्शंस। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 3A एट पेज नंबर 40। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। हियर आर टू फ्रैक्शंस 4/5 + 5/3। वी लुक दैट these denominators are different, so we take LCM 5 and 3. When we take LCM, we get LCM 15, so write here 15. First value is 5, 5, 3 the 15, so we multiply 4, multiply 3, 4, 3 the 12. Second value is 3, 3, 5 the 15, 5 multiply 5 is equal to 25. Now we add these two numbers, then 37/15 is your answer. Same here we look that denominator are different, so we take LCM 11 and 22, we get LCM 22. So we take 22 in denominator and first value is 11, 11 to the 22, so we multiply 2, multiply 8, 16, minus 3 as it is because its denominator is already 22. 16 minus 3, 13/22. 6/5 + - is equal to 21/10. We subtract 21/10 minus 6/5. We take LCM 10 and 5. LCM is 10. 21 as it is minus 5 to the 10. 2 6 the 12. 21 minus 12 is equal to 9/10. So put here 9/10. We add these three fractions. Then we get answer 97/60. And we subtract these fractions is equal to 1/10. Question number 2, true false. We add these two fractions, then we get this answer, so it is true. We subtract these two fractions, answer will be changed, so it is false. Subtract these three fractions, then we get different answer, so it is also false. Subtract these two fractions, then answer is 20/39, so it is true. We add this fraction, then we get answer 13/12, so it is also true. Question number 3, select the correct answer from the given options. We add these two fractions, so we take LCM because denominator are different, so 91 is your LCM. 13 7 the 91, 7 3 the 21 plus 9 as it is, 21 + 9, 30/91, so it is true. Here we take LCM, LCM will be 57, first value as it is because it has already 57 in denominator, minus 19, 3 the 56, 57, so 4 3 the 12, 26 minus 12 is equal to 14/57, so it is true. We add these fractions, LCM, we take LCM 15, 5, 30, LCM will be 30. 15, 2 the 30, 2, 8 the 16, 5, 6 the 30, 6, 7 the 42, plus 1, we add these three numbers, then we get 59/30. This is your answer. We look that this is mixed form, so we change into improper fraction. 3 to the 6 + 1 7/3, 5 1 the 5 + 4 9/5, and 2/15, so we take LCM 3 5 and 15. LCM will be 15. 3 5 the 15, so 5 3 5 7 the 35, 5 3 the 15, 3 9 the 27, 2 as it is. Now subtract these three values, then answer is 6/15. So it is true. Again we change into improper fraction. 3 to the 6 + 1 7/3. 10 1 the 10 + 1 11/10. -1/6. We take LCM 3, 10 and 6, and LCM will be 30. 3 10 the 30, 10 7 the 70, 10 3 the 30, 11 multiply 3 33, 6 5 the 30, 5 1 the 5. So subtract, then answer will be 32/30. 32/30 is equal to 1 1/30 in mixed form. Next question we will solve on whiteboard.
Exercise number 3A, page number 41, question number 4.
add these fractions. These fractions have different denominators, so we take LCM 5 and 20, 5 on the 5, 5 for the 20, 2, 2 to the 4, 2 on the 2. So LCM is 5 to the 10, 10 to the 20. LCM is 20, so we write here 20 in denominator, then we take first value 5. First value is 5, 5 4 the 20, so we multiply 1 with 4 plus 3 as it is because here is already 20. Now we multiply this 1 4 the 4 plus 3, 4 plus 3, 7 by 20 is your answer. Second question, we take LCM 13 and 26, 13 1 the 13, 13 2 the 26, 2 1 the 2. So LCM is 26, we write here 26 in denominator. Then we take first value in denominator is 13, 13 2 the 26, so we multiply by 5 with 2, 5 to the 10 plus 7, 10 plus 7, 17, 17 by 26 is your answer. C part, in this part, these are mixed form fractions, so we change into improper fraction. We multiply these two values 7 to the 14 and add third one value which in numerator 7 to the 14, 14 plus 3, 17, 17 by 7 plus 21 multiply 4 plus 4 is equal to 88 by 21. Now we take LCM 7 and 21. 7 1 the 7, 7 3 the 21, 3 1 the 3, so LCM is 21. Right here 21, first value is 7, 7 3 the 21, so we multiply 17 with 3 plus 88 as it is. 17 multiply 3 51, 51 plus 88 is equal to 139 by 21. This is your answer. Next question is also same. We first change into improper fraction, then take LCM and then solve. Here are three fractions, so we take LCM of three values. These three values are prime numbers, so we simply multiply these three values, 5, 7, the 35, 35 to the 70. So we write here 70 in denominator. First value is 4, sorry 5, first value in denominator is 5, 5, 14 the 70, so we multiply by 4 with 14 plus 6 as it is. Multiply 7, 10 the 70, so multiply with 70 plus 1 multiply 35 because 2 35 the 70, so multiply 1 with 35. Now we multiply these values, 4 multiply 14 56 plus 6 multiply 10 60 plus 1 multiply 35 Now we add these values, then we get answer. Again we change into improper fraction, 10 9 the 90 plus 1 91 by 10, 5 3 the 15 plus 1 16 by 5, 5 15 4 the 60 plus 1 61 by 15. Now we take LCM 10, 5 and 15, we take LCM and LCM is 30, we write here 30, first value is 10, 10 3 the 30, so multiply 91 with 3 plus 5, 6 the 30, so multiply 16, multiply 6, 15, 2 the 30, 61 multiply 2. Now we multiply these values, 91 multiply 3, 273 plus 96 plus 122. Now we add these values, then we get answer. Next question is also same. We take LCM 31, 93, 62 and LCM is 186, so we write here 186. First value is 31, 31, 6 the 186, so multiply 25 multiply 6, 93 2 the 186, so multiply 20 with 2 plus 15 multiply 3. Now we add these values, then we get answer. Each part is also same. Question number 5. Subtract these fractions. Again we take LCM 8 and 6. 2 4 the 8, 2 3 the 6, 2 2 the 4, 3 as it is, 2 1 the 2, 3 as it is. Now we take 3, 3 1 the 3. LCM is 24. We write here 24. First value is 8. 8 3 the 24. So we multiply by this numerator with 3. 3 3 the 9 and minus 1 multiply 4. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5 by 25. This is prime numbers, so LCM is 33. Write here 33. 11 3 the 33, so multiply 5 with 3 minus 1. 3 11 the 33, so multiply with 11. 5 3 the 50 minus 11, 4 by 33 is your answer. C part. These are prime numbers, so LCM is 35. 7 5 the 35. Write here 35. Then first value is 7. 7 5 the 35. So multiply 6 with 5 minus 4. 5 7 the 35. So multiply 4 with 7. 6 5 the 30. 4 7 the 28. 30 minus 28. 2 by 35. D part is also same. E part is also same. Here are three fractions, so we take LCM 7, 8, 4. Then LCM is 1, LCM is 56. So write here 56, 7, 8 the 56. So 8 multiply 8, 8, 7 the 56. So 1 multiply 7, 4, 14 the 56. So 3 multiply 14. Now we solve these values, then answer is 15 by 56. F part is also same. Here are mixed form, so we change into improper fraction and remaining method is same.